Hi my loves, I hope you're all doing well. So it's been a whole year since I uploaded my first YouTube video, and as you can see, there has been so much immense growth since then. And I thought to myself, why not make a video to reflect on some of the key lessons I've learned from this experience. These lessons are so crucial and I feel like all of you are going to benefit from them. So stay with me until the end of this video as I reflect with you guys to share my experience in this journey. The first lesson I want to share with you guys is that growth takes time. It is a process. Now, in life, we venture into new endeavors, we start new businesses, we start new relationships with the notion that everything is going to work out perfectly and smoothly just as we started and we will become successful immediately. But that is not how it is in reality. In reality, things actually take time. And sometimes the goal that you seek might take longer than you initially imagined or initially planned. And that is perfectly okay. Now, being on YouTube for a whole year, I've learned that every YouTuber actually starts that way. Like, you start on YouTube and you're like, and you feel like your YouTube channel is gonna blow in like after your first video, or you get all of the views and the, you know, the traction that you actually planned after your first video or second video. But then you make your first, second, third, and your fourth video, and then you realize that, oh, this might actually take longer than I expected. And that is completely okay. This takes longer for other people and it takes actually a shorter period for other people. But then when you realize that as long as there's growth in your channel, as long as you're making impact with your video, with your videos, that is all that matters. And that is what my sister always brings me back to when actually I lose it sometimes. She would tell me that as long as you get one subscriber, one like, or one good comment out of your videos, that is all that matters. As long as the impact and the growth is there, that is all that matters. And you can see from my first video to now, you can see a lot of changes and a lot of improvements in my video, not just in the quality of the video but also in my camera confidence, in my communication. Like, all of those have changed and there's evolution with time. And for me, that is all that matters and that is what is important. So in any endeavor that you are in, or in your businesses, in your relationships, focus more on the growth and also understand that this growth might take time. Like, my video's quality didn't improve just after my first video, or I didn't get this camera confidence just after my first video. Like, it was with every video there was growth. So it's about being consistent and being disciplined in the goal that you seek and in the pursuit of whatever you want to achieve. Second lesson I will share with you guys is that my path is different and so is my timings. I've learned that some people achieve some things more easily and sooner than other people. What might take you to achieve in a day might take someone else a whole month to achieve, or what you achieve in a month might take someone else a whole year to achieve. And that is how life is. And if you take YouTube as an analogy, for example, it has thousands if not millions of channels out there, and you're just one channel. Some channels get more traction and the views more easily. Other people have to put in more effort, and your channel might be the one of those that are taking time to get the traction that it wants. But if you constantly keep comparing yourself to others or the other channels, you will never get to where you want to be. And that is something that I actually struggled with at the beginning when I just started on YouTube, because, you know, there's this big expectation, like I said in the beginning. But then you understand that your path is different. Like, that is the same thing in life. It doesn't matter if someone else get married at 24, or you have friends that are having high paychecks at 20, or you have friends, or you know people that are married and have kids and have, you know, great careers. As long as you're sticking to your path, whatever is supposed to come to you will come to you at the right time. So trusting your timing and trusting your path and your journey is so important, and it's something that I've learned in my journey as a YouTuber. And once you do this, you get to appreciate. You get to be appreciative of your blessings. You get to appreciate all that you've had. Now, my subscribers, I look at them and I look at the comments, and I'm so grateful for having this amount of people that actually view my content, and having this amount of people that actually like what I do and find it beneficial. So that is a good lesson that we can all take with us in life, trusting that your path is different and so will your timings be. Last and final lesson is, if you value something, you will make time for it. I had a friend who asked me this question, and I get this question a lot. Like, how do you make time to make videos? Like, how do you make the time for it? Because if you're in uni, you know that school can be very, very busy and stressful, especially during exams. So finding time to make videos is maybe the last thing anyone will think of. And she answered the question in a way that actually stuck with me. She said, but if you value something or if something means a lot to you, you always create the time for it. And that is, and I was like, uh-huh, like, that is it. Because this thing has meaning for me. I value it. I create time for it. Now, I get really busy with school. I get busy with work sometimes. And finding the schedule to fit my YouTube video creation is like one of the challenges that I face as a YouTuber. And I still continue to face. But knowing that there are people like you out there who actually want to see me create, who actually want to view my videos and who actually want to benefit from them, I get to sit down and make time for it because I know that this is something that means something to me. Because we're talking about my YouTube journey, I want to end this video with saying a big, big, big thank you to all of you for viewing my videos, for sharing my contents, for liking them, for commenting, even for just being here and watching this video. I'm so grateful for it. I get to share some wisdom with you guys. I get to share my experiences. I get to learn and share with you guys. And all of these things has helped me become a better person. And I just want to say thank you to all of you for this journey. And I hope to continue to be on this journey with all of you, to continue to grow and evolve and make more impact. Stay with me and see you in my next video. This is Yasin signing off. Stay safe, stay kind, and stay inspired.